Superheroes,
each and every woman in this room.
Absolutely, I totally agree. Very well said, very well said. Can we give a big round of applause to all the women here? Thank you so much, thank you. So, we have a little interactive session, like a Q&A. நீங்க பயப்படவேல ஜஸ்ட் ரொம்ப ஜாலியான क्वेश्चंस அத நான் கேப்பேன்.
நீங்க மார்வல் क्वेश्चंस கேட்க மாட்டீங்க.
இல்ல இல்ல இல்ல. பட் இது யாரை
கேட்கலாம்.
ஓ அவங்க மார்வல் ஃபேனா?
இங்க வெச்சிருக்காங்க. இதுக்கு முன்னாடி எனக்கு ரொம்ப தெரியும் நான் நினைச்சேன். இங்க வந்தப்ப ஃபுல் ரிசர்ச் பண்ணி வந்தா நான் ஏதோ மிஸ் பண்ண கூடாதுன்னு. ஆனா இந்த ஆளு கிட்ட
மார்வல் கீக்
உங்களோட முதல் ரியாக்ஷன்
which just struck strength. No, I start feeling strong myself. Mm-hmm. So I just start seeing myself and, you know, it's just like a, it's reasserting to yourself that you are strong.
Yeah.
And you are that woman. And I think that's the feeling that I got.
Excellent. Sam?
To see a woman or, you know, to see a woman so strong, it's very, very inspiring. And it doesn't come very often, so it just makes us believe that we can do it. So I think that every girl can be inspired by this, and I'm very happy that Marvel has made the first female superhero.
Lovely. Tamanna?
எனக்கு பிரியோட கண்ணு பார்த்த உடனே அவ்வளோ வல்னரபிளாக தோணுச்சு, ஆனாலும் அவ்வளோ ஸ்ட்ராங்காக இருந்துருச்சு. சம்வேர் ஐ ரிலேட் டு ஹர். ஐ திங்க் ஒவ்வொரு பொண்ணுக்கு அவங்களோட லைஃப்பில் பிரச்சனைகள் காம்ப்ளெக்ஸிட்டிஸ் இருக்கும், ஆனால் அதை தாண்டி ஒரு ஸ்ட்ரென்த் இருக்குது. ஸோ ஐ திங்க் சூப்பர் ஹீரோ ஃபிலிம்ஸ் இப்போது நான் ரீசெண்டாக பார்க்குறேன், எல்லாமே க்ளோஸர் டு ரியாலிட்டி வந்துகிட்டே இருக்குது. அவங்களோட செட்டப் என்ன ஆனாலும் என்ன இருந்தாலும் in terms of storyline, in terms of content, they're still trying to make us feel something that we are experiencing on a daily basis. So, அது எனக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிச்சது. And of course, I share the same hairstyle with her. I like that.
God, ரொம்ப ரியலா எதார்த்தமா இருக்கு.
We are all very relatable, beautiful.
Yeah.
We are all so, so beautiful. And if anybody tells us anything else,
என்ன பண்ணலாம் சொல்லிடுங்க.
The hair will come out.
Show them your superpowers.
Okay. Kajal, being a superhero fan, being a Marvel fan, trailer paathittu, what did you feel?
Well, so, first of all, yes, I'm a confessed diehard Marvel fan. And when I saw the trailer of Captain Marvel, there are a couple of things that really stood out for me. One was the fact that she is an Air Force pilot. Before she became a superhero, she had a regular job. She's a retired Air Force pilot with a lot of resilience, determination, and I think that's where her strength truly lies. I think that's the embodiment of any woman and the kind of strength that she actually carries. So that for me is a very strong point. Second, there were hints in the trailer of the fact that she has a binary form, which for me was very exciting, which also means that she is the strongest superhero in the Marvel universe. And she can carry, this is for you girls, a little geeky information. She can carry, like, I think, Vikram, please correct me if I'm wrong. But I think she can carry more than 100 tons. 6 times the speed of sound.
Wow.
See, this so like that, wow. That truly shows her immediate sort of power. I mean, that's amazing. And also, the third thing that really stood out for me was that she's fighting an unknown person, an unknown character atop a train. And the way she truly beats him up and the visuals, they were just really exciting for me.
எனக்கு இது science class attend பண்ணிட்டு வர மாதிரி
இருக்கு. பயங்கரமா we had that on the way.
Marvel immediately
global
ambassador.
ரொம்ப clear-ஆ தெரியுது. Okay, so being this die hard Marvel fan, who's your favorite Marvel superhero character? Kajal?
Thor. Mine too.
Okay. Thor.
thought? A, because it's Chris Hemsworth. Like, I mean, hello, you gotta be kidding if you're not a fan. Two is because I feel that he is the only character who is truly a demigod. All the other characters in the film have ulterior motives, right, have their own motivations, different sort of motivations to avenge or to revenge or to fight. But Thor does it only for the sake of righteousness. And that for me is truly the quality of a superhero.
Lovely. So I'm now going to give a situation to all of you. Basically, when the Avengers are Tamil, அப்படின்னு சொன்னா நான் உங்க ஒவ்வொருத்தர்கிட்டயும் வந்து ஒரு சூப்பர் ஹீரோ கேரக்டர் ஒன்று சொல்லுவேன், அதை நம்ம தமிழ் ஹீரோஸ்ல யார் பண்ணா நல்லா இருக்கும் அப்படின்னு நீங்க இமேஜின் பண்ணி சொல்லலாம். ரொம்ப ஹைபோதெட்டிக்கலான ஒரு சிச்சுவேஷன், ஜாலியா நம்ம பேசுறோம். ஓகே, சோ அவெஞ்சர்ஸ் வந்து தமிழ்ல எடுக்கிறாங்க, ஹூ வுட் பி அ வெரி பிஃபிட்டிங் அயன் மேன்? ரகுல்.
அயன் மேன்
வித்
சாரி,
இல்ல இட்ஸ் ஓகே இட்ஸ் ஓகே, அவங்க ரொம்ப எடுத்து இருக்காங்க.
ஐ வுட் ஹேவ் செட் சூர்யா சார்.
சூர்யா சார்
விஜய்.
Oh, you think it's Vijay?
Yeah, actually even I would
think is more Vijay.
Because he has a lot of humor and attitude.
Swag. A lot of swag.
Bayangramana or style irukum. So Iron Man is very, very like stylish and has a lot
worked with
sense
yet,
of humor. So Bayangramana irukum. So I think it's...
Okay. Appo vandu Hulk yaar pannalam neenga solunga Samantha. Hulk.
அஜித்
சார்
Thor.
பயங்கரமான சப்போர்ட் இருக்கு அஜித் சாருக்கு இதுக்கு.
And I think Surya would be a very befitting Captain America.
அதுதான் கேட்கணும்
நினைச்சேன்.
But you think he's befitting for Captain America?
He'd be a perfect Captain America.
Okay. Now the next question to all of you again. If you could be Captain Marvel for one day, you wake up in the morning and you decide, you realize that you're Captain Marvel, what is the first thing you would do?
Can we just say something?
Yes.
So basically, you know, we were giving some bites outside and the same question was asked. And we were in separate rooms and we ended up giving the same answer.
Which is?
Which we just got to know outside the door. Which is that if I actually woke up as Captain Marvel, looking at the state of affairs today in the country, I would ambush all the terrorist groups. I would just finish and then fly away at a speed which nobody knows where I've gone. I'm 6 times faster and super, it's super. All gone, you know. Yeah. Nobody knows who's
Ooh,
done it.
I love the inserts.
Yeah, that much I know. So super. I like Marvel. I just like, I'm not as big a fan as you.
Okay, we done in one shot abo ella terrace-ஐயும் வந்து முடிச்சிரலாம். நீங்க ரெண்டு பேருமே அதான் ஃபீல் பண்றீங்க.
I love that we said the same answer though.
Okay, Tamanna, do you have a different answer? What would you do if you turn into Captain Marvel?
You know, it's very funny. I used to watch a lot of chick flicks growing up. Although now I like action movies and superhero films, now that I'm slightly older. But in the chick flicks, they used to keep talking about world peace. You know, that time it seemed very like, you know, it seemed very idealistic. It was romba mainstream a thonuchu. Analo ippo indha nerathile adu actually evlo mukhyamo. And Rakul sonna mari, I think oru இந்தியனா நாங்கள் எல்லாரும் அதை தான் ஃபீல் ஆகிறோம். இந்த டெரரிஸ்ட் ஆக்டிவிட்டி வேர்ல்டே நடக்கக்கூடாது. ஏன்னா வேர்ல்டில் எல்லாரும் நாங்கள் பீப்புள் தான், ஃபேமிலிஸோடு இருக்கோம், எல்லாருக்கும் ஒரு வாழ்க்கை இருக்குது. அது வாழ்க்கையை நாசனம் பண்ணிட்டு இந்த மாதிரி ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ் பண்ணுறாங்க. ஸோ அது முடித்தா ஸ்ட்ரென்த் நம்ம எல்லாருக்கும் வந்தால், I think that's what Captain Marvel stands for also. And also the versatility that a woman has. She can be so many shades of, you know, can be strength, can be caring, can be loving, can have, you know, just multitasks effortlessly. So I think I would enjoy all those powers and use it in a good way.
Super. Ippo Kajal, ungalku oru question. Suppose Thanos just comes before you in your life. If you need one particular, you know, quality, or if you need that one particular superhero quality to destroy him or defeat him, what quality do you want to have?
Come on, Kajal. Well, I'd want to have the superpower of of
Captain Marvel?
Yeah, Captain Marvel.
The same.
I would want to shoot out protons from my hand and at the speed of light and kill him.
Like science student ah irukingle bayangaramaa protons ellarnuma avangalukku. Okay. சரி, நம்ம ஆளுங்க இருக்காங்கல்ல நம்மளோட இந்தியன் சூப்பர் ஹீரோஸ், லெட்ஸ் டேக் மித்தாலஜி லைக் ஹனுமான், பீமா, அர்ஜுனா, ஆர் லெட்ஸ் டேக் பாஹுபலி, கிரிஷ், சக்திமான், ராவன், எனிதிங் எல்ஸ் ஆல்சோ. இப்போ அவெஞ்சர்ஸ்க்கு வந்து நம்மளோட இந்தியன் சூப்பர் ஹீரோஸ்லேருந்து யாராவது ஒருத்தர் அனுப்பலான்னு ரகுல் ஆன்சர் ரெடியாக வச்சுருக்காங்க, வெயிட் பண்ணிட்டு. இஃப் யூ வாண்ட் டு சென்ட் ஒன் ஆஃப் ஆர் இந்தியன் சூப்பர் ஹீரோஸ் டு அவெஞ்சர்ஸ், ஹூம் வுட் யூ சென்ட்? இந்தியன் சூப்பர் ஹீரோஸ் டு அவெஞ்சர்ஸ். Each of you should be ready with an answer for this.
There used to be...
Yeah, Tamana is already ready. Come on, Tamana.
Phantom
come on.
Used to be a superhero.
Bahubali.
Ah, of course.
Fasha. I would totally send Prabhat. I would say, go.
Correct, actually. Yeah, now that I hear... Yeah, correct. Yeah.
Bahubali, is it?
Of course.
Everyone is
Let's
saying the same thing.
Let's send Bahubali.
Abdiya?
Our own Indian superhero.
Yeah. Okay, fine. We know that Brie Larson, who won the Oscar, she went into a lot of intense prep and training for the Captain Marvel series. We've been seeing the videos around. And avangaloda facts padi vandu 120 kg avanga vandu deadlift pannaangalam in the practice series la, 140 kg vandu avanga hip thrusters pannaangalam. அப்படி பண்ற ஆளு வந்து இங்கே உட்கார்ந்துட்டு இருக்காங்க நம்ம மத்தியிலே அந்த மாதிரிலாம்.
Samantha
da. Yeah, I mean, and you too, both of you.
But she looks heavier.
But 120 kgs is definitely, no, it's not possible.
You've done 100, no?
Yeah, I've done 103 max.
That's just 20 more, yeah.
Yeah.
You're almost there.
20 more will take 3 years more.
Okay, and also, all of you give fitness goals. All of you, you have to definitely give this message out that it's not easy to look like what you are. It's a lot of hard work. So, tell us about what kind of fitness routine you guys follow, each one of you. We've seen a lot of videos, but we would like to hear it from you.
I think for me, fitness is a lifestyle. It's become over the years a necessity, and I do it for myself to feel good. I feel every cell of my body breathes only when, you know, I kind of work out, I sweat it out. And I think it's very important for each one of us to understand, whether you're a celebrity or not, the only place we live in is our body. And the better we take care of it, you know, few years down the line, our body is going to take care of us back. So I do it because I love it, and my routine is just about 45 minutes to 1 hour of working out every day. That I'm a little obsessed. I call it an OCD. Wherever I am, I have to, you know, if I've not been able to work out even at an airport, I'll keep walking extra because I've not worked out. But I have to fit that in.
Super inspiring. Sam, இனி காலைல கூட வந்து ஒர்க் அவுட்லாம் இன்ஸ்டா ஸ்டோரிஸில் ஷேர் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கீங்க, பார்த்தோம், சொல்லுங்க.
வெல், எனக்கு வந்து அது அவங்க சொன்ன மாதிரி, இட்ஸ் நாட் அபவுட் ஹவு இட் மேக்ஸ் மீ லுக், பட் ஹவு இட் மேக்ஸ் மீ ஃபீல். ஏன்னா எனக்கு வந்து டார்கெட்ஸ்னால் ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும். ஸோ அதனால தான் நான் வெயிட் ட்ரைனிங் பண்ணுவேன், பிகாஸ் எனக்கு டார்கெட் அச்சீவ் பண்ணுறதுல ஒரு பெரிய சந்தோஷம். அது படத்துலேயும் சரி, யூனோ, என் பர்சனல் லைஃப் ஆர் இன் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் லைக் fixing targets.
Okay.
So in the weight training panumbodhu oru week, you know, you have to increase, right? Ipo na vandu 75 kgs panana, next week 77 kgs pannu, 79. So enak and the target pudik and the target a knock off pandradhu enak romba pidikum. So that's why I'm obsessed with weight training, and that's why I keep going.
So ipo enna target vechirkinga?
120. We'll set a target for you. Come on, Sam, put out an Insta story with 120.
Come on.
Very cool, very cool. Tamanna solunga.
I think I largely work out because that's the one time you get to spend with yourself. And yoga enakku romba pidicha workout form, and more than workout, it's a great union between, you know, your spiritual self and your body and your mind. So yoga is my favorite, but I also work out a lot because I love to eat. I'm like everybody else. I love junk food. It's a bad thing, but it's okay. I mean, எனக்கு பேலன்ஸ் தான் ரொம்ப முக்கியம் ஆக்சுவலி லைஃப்பில். அது ஒர்க் அவுட் இருந்தாலும், அது ஃபுட் இருந்தாலும், ஐ திங்க் எவ்ரி திங் நீட் டு யூ நீட் டு என்ஜாய் லிட்டில் பிட், யூ நீட் டு ஒர்க் அவுட் அ லிட்டில் பிட். ஸோ ஐ திங்க்
somewhere I missed this point which I want to add, which a lot of people think that I work out just like I keep working out.
Okay.
I work out so that I can eat.
Oh, like that.
Yeah, so I work out little extra one day because if I know that I'm going for this place, you know, to eat, so I'll work out extra so that I can eat.
Indulge.
Extra. That's the only idea.
Okay, so are you guys actually saying that you work out and then you eat whatever you want?
No, not you can't whatever, do that. Not whatever. Okay. You work out extra on the day that you want to eat whatever.
I eat whatever.
You can't eat whatever
you want, right?
Okay. Tamanna, you said that. Kajal, tell us your routine.
So, well, for me, it's more I run. I try to participate in marathons, and that's because I like it. I like the whole thing about speed. I like very similar to what Samantha said. It's about challenges. It's about challenging yourself, and that's what really inspires me. And other than running, I try mixing it with a little bit of weight training. I try mixing it with a little bit of Pilates, depending on where I am in the world. But I think the easiest thing that we can do, regardless of any gym, regardless of any equipment, is just go for a run outdoors in the open. It's very easy. And also, I off late have been doing Kalaripayattu for my next film. And I think that's the most intense and challenging physical, any sort of physical fitness regime that I have ever done. It's extremely excruciating, and well, I'm just trying my hand at it.
Awesome. So we're going to ask the media to address and ask questions to you, but before that, one last question from my end. Can you all give one special message for all your female fans out there for Women's Day?
To each and every girl or woman out there, you know, I don't think firstly we need a Women's Day to celebrate us. I think we're great. We're all multitaskers. I think, you know, we're amazing life partners. We're mothers. We multitask at work. Honestly, I'm not trying to be sexist here, but men cannot multitask the way women do. And so each one of you should appreciate that. Even if you're a homemaker, I think it's the toughest job in the world to be one. So appreciate being a woman, believe in yourself, and go get the world.
Super. Sam.
I believe that every girl out there should remember that there is a superhero in each one of us, and never ever forget that that there's a superhero. And you know, women nammalku vande oru bayangaramana oru strength koduthirkar, you know, kadaval, because enna situation irnalum, suppose if we are in our worst situation kuda nammalku vande oru innate strength koduthirkar, and the strength in I've seen this around me, but you know, again, I could be wrong. But men crumble when you know, faced in the most worst of circumstances, but women find some strength. So never forget that strength, and never forget the superhero in you.
Super. Next, Tamanna, solunga.
First of all, happy Women's Day to everybody. March 8th is going to be phenomenal for each and every woman. I think it's a day where men can actually treat all their women, and girls can go out with their girlfriends and spend time, enjoy each other's company, and express a little bit of how they feel about each other. And if you want to express it in the best way, then go watch Captain Marvel.
Very well said. Kajal?
A very happy Women's Day to one and all over the world. And all I'd like to say is that don't ever forget the resilience and determination that you were born with. All of us are extremely strong, extremely powerful, and regardless of what we do or the circumstances we face, regardless of where we are in life, all of us are truly superheroes. So, in Captain Marvel's words, higher, further, faster, baby.
Wow, 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 wow. Thank you so much, lovely ladies. Very, very inspiring words, motivating words, and thoughtful words. And now we open the floor for the press, for the media to ask their questions. ஒரு சின்ன ரிக்வெஸ்ட், இவங்க எல்லாருமே வந்து இப்போ கேப்டன் மார்வலுக்காக இன்னைக்கு இங்கே வந்திருக்காங்க. ஸோ உங்களோட கேள்விகளை பர்டைனிங் டு தட் அதை கேட்கும்படி வந்து அங்கே ஒரு சின்ன ஒரு வேண்டுகோள் கொடுக்குறோம். அண்ட் எனிபடி கேன் ஆஸ்க் யூ க்வெஸ்சன் நவ்.
ஜென்ரலி இட்ஸ் ஃபெல்ட் தட் இட்ஸ் ஒன்லி தி மெயில் ஆக்டர்ஸ் ஹூ ஆர் கேப்பபிள் ஆஃப் கிரியேட்டிங் அ பிகர் இம்பாக்ட் வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு சச் பிக் பட்ஜெட் சூப்பர் ஹீரோ மூவிஸ். நவ் தட் மார்வல் ஸ்டுடியோஸ் ஹஸ் கம் this project, which has actually gone beyond that gender discrimination.
I hope we take inspiration. I think we already are creating a lot of female centric content, but yes, as a female female leading actor, I would definitely encourage it and feel responsible to choose scripts that are more empowering for me as an actor and as a woman.
I think all of you would subscribe to the fact that Marvel Studios has in fact opened the floodgates for such a happening.
No, I don't agree. We've made so many films in India.
Especially superhero movies.
Arundhati?
Yeah, go.
Superhero woman. Okay. So well, yes, Marvel is definitely doing a great job and they have very seamlessly converted Marvel Universe into Marvel Cinematic Universe, which is amazing. And I'm a huge Marvel fan. So coming from that point of view, yes, they are doing a fabulous job. But I think even back home, we are coming of age. We are making cinema, which is very female centric. There are films written for women, there are scripts which revolve only around important character of the woman, and also we have a lot of women technicians now, DOPs, directors, so I think times have changed.
And it didn't go well with the society, the dominantly white society.
So what the trolls that I was talking about was about how there are, you know, very few few female centric films, and now that there's a female superhero, will that stand as strong as the male superhero counterparts? So that's the role I was talking about. I didn't completely.
Did she actually say that in those many words?
Yeah, she said she said, I think we require more, diverse ethnicities in, for interviewers.
I'm not exposed to that role.
For interviewers?
Yeah, male white interviewers. And this didn't go well with, in the section, the media section. And then I think she's been receiving a lot of flack
for it.
Yeah.
But I do believe, okay, so I'm not aware of what she said, but I do believe that we do have diverse ethnicities in all fields of life. So it's not just about the media, but even in our profession, when it comes to cinema, we do have diverse ethnicities all over the world. And I think that's important. So I'm not too sure of exactly what she said.
Right.
I didn't even quite understand your question. What are you trying to ask?
No, I mean, a few thoughts on fan hypocrisy. Can people say that, that you want to celebrate women
right.
and women empowerment, and when you actually go against it and do something...
Can I say one thing?
Yeah.
There's a nice saying in Hindi, sorry, it's a Tamil audience, but I still think this is so appropriate, so I'll say it.
Yeah.
Logo ka kya kaam hai?
I was just
going to
say that, if you start bothering about trolls,
if you're strong also they'll say something, if you're weak also they say something. But who are these people?
Who are these people?
Who are these people?
They've just got these.
If they're faithless, then all the more than they should just,
Yeah.
I think with all these data, I've not followed one person as a role model. I think there are so many people that there's so much to take from, and I admire many of them. And starting at home, with our mothers, I think itself, because the way they have sacrificed so much. I think each one of our parents have sacrificed so much for us. I don't think we have that strength to do that. We hold on to our things so much, or what we have so much. So I think I would say my mother to begin with, and then there's so many people who have achieved so much. So one person, idealizing one person, something I've never had, but I really look up to all these women out here as well. I think each one of them has, made a name for themselves all by themselves.
We look up to you as well.
No, I mean, yeah.
We love you.
Oh, I love you all.
There is a lot of affection happening here.
Though giving the female a child a chance to grow into an individual and make a family. இந்த மாதிரி நிறைய விஷயங்கள் இருக்குது, பட் எனக்கு பர்சனலாக தோண இந்த ரெண்டு விஷயங்கள் ரொம்ப பேசிக்கான விஷயம். அண்ட் யா, கரப்ஷன், ஐ கெஸ் தட்ஸ் அ கான்ஸ்டன்ட் தட் திங் பேட்டில் த கண்ட்ரி பேட்டில்ஸ் வித். அண்ட் ஐ ஹோப் இது போகும். In the country, already beautiful irukku, innum beautiful aagum.
I think what we should do, each one of us should get one power, and we should do one thing. Like you, I'll destroy terrorist camps, she'll do this, you do Swachh Bharat, then we'll have, there's so much to do in the country, there's so much. But I think I'd just like to add here, if each one of us starts believing that we can, and we don't need these powers too, then we really will be able to do it, rather than just sitting on the stage and saying that if we get these powers, we will change. Or bring in Swachh Bharat. I think each one of us, even just if we take our responsibility seriously, we'll be able to bring that change. So,
absolutely, I agree.
Because we are superheroes with or without the power.
Yes, yeah,
absolutely.
ஆனா கடைசியில கிளைமேக்ஸ்ல வந்து கல்யாணம் பண்ணதுதான் கடைசியில எல்லா படத்திலும் நடிக்கீங்க, உங்களுக்கு கோபமே வரலையா கிரியேட் மேல?
Are you stop fighting now, both of you? One of you answer.
First of all, remember one thing: films are not here to change the world. They're here to entertain, okay? Two and a half hours that you come into a movie theatre, ungla engage panni, ungloda vaalkaiyoda, edho ஒரு எமோஷன் ஏதோ ஒரு இன்ஸ்டன்ஸ் உங்களுக்கு ஞாபகப்படுத்தி உங்களை ஒரு டிஃப்ரெண்ட் வேர்ல்டில் கூட்டிகிட்டு போய் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் பண்ணி கூட்டிகிட்டு வர்றது நம்ம வேலை. வேர்ல்டு மாத்திர நம்ம வேலை இல்லை, அது என்டர்டெயின்மெண்ட், அது என்டர்டெயின்மெண்ட் பிஸ்னஸ். ஆனாலும் இந்த பவர் இருக்கும்போது நம்ம கையில் இன்ஃப்ளூயன்ஸ் பண்ண முடியும். ஸோ அந்த பவரே போச்சு பாருங்க.